Come in. Don't be all up in my ear.
Ain't nobody screaming at you. Ain't nobody freaking
saying anything. You don't need to scream, Dre. You get into people's fucking skin no matter what.
You know what, though? But if you're mad at something.
I'm not making you. I'll straight up let you know.
If you're mad, but you're screaming and yelling does nothing. I mean, you think you're accomplishing something with screaming and yelling? Is doing nothing. All right? Keep your freaking composure. Act like the professional you're supposed to be.
You don't freaking act like this. So what do you want me to do?
Oh, yeah. I'm very professional. I haven't screamed or yelled once. I could get ghetto on your ass, but that's not the appropriate time to do it.
You don't have to scream to be in people's ear.
You know what? Well, you don't have to scream to think that you're getting your point across or make believe like you're going to hit me.
Well, I didn't. That. I just tell you, leave me alone. You keep freaking talking to me.
All right. Well, if you're pissed and you're not in the mood, you leave the freaking office. This is business here. All right. All I said was, yo, you should have texted me and let me know what was going on. Because me and you usually do that for each other. All right.
You act like Mikey didn't tell you.
So I didn't say that. I never once said that. I said, where are you? I said, where are you?
Yeah, I was playing those little freaking games anyway.
Then grow up. If you're going to get mad, get mad. You got issues with your kid, then your shit over there. You take care of it before you come in. You know, that's what you need to do.
I'm not coming back to you.
Bye. Have a good day. All right. I got a lot of footage. I wish I would have got before that. It was freaking dope. Yeah, you missed it. But, drama.